what it is, what it is, you told.
It's your boy Gus.
It's your boy Kobe.
And today we got Tex, Cat and Dog.
Cat Dog.
Cat Dog.
Cat Dog. So much the back of your head hurts.
Let's go.
My head hurts, yo.
Like this, my jaws hurt.
Yeah, my jaws are like, I don't know, like these muscles back here. I don't, yo.
Yo.
First of all, what they did in the job people they did in the
they
beginning.
They made the dog.
No, like, you see him do it in the beginning though?
Yeah, they made the dog like with the body and stuff like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah. Saw the tail come out.
Mm-hmm. Yo, like, yo, that was smart as.
That was creative.
That was creative.
That was creative.
Yeah, I'm like, yo. I did not expect that, yo. Like, when it dropped, yo, I'm like, what?
Yo, I think.
From what we heard from Tex compared to this?
Nah, but what? So what you saying, like?
I'm saying we did Tex before, right?
Yeah.
I'm saying, but like, compared to like, the like how the flow switched, that song was mellow.
Yeah,
like,
it was mellow. But at the same time, it's like, yo, I think Tex, for me, is starting to be like a breakout group, yo. Like, a breakout, like.
Like, we can go off too, like, that what you mean?
Like, they gonna bring the heat, bro. Like, it's not, they're not gonna be something to play with. Like, I don't know. Just like from hearing that and you know, hearing, what was the first one, Crown?
I wanna say.
All right, so, I mean, it was just like, yo, from the energy, the way, like, I got the feeling from the video, the way they carried it, like, how did the dance, the, yo. Bruh. I know this is one of them reaction OMG all over the place because I don't even know where to start.
Bruh, like, all right. I'm a big Theme fan. Like, I like to try to get, like, understand what's going on, why they have this, like, what's going on here. But this, I didn't even care. I was too enticed by text to even, their movement and their song, I was too enticed by that alone to even care what the theme was going on. Or regardless if it even went, or regardless if it didn't, or what was going on.
I felt like they were saying in a sense of, in a relationship, you could play the cat or the dog. Some of the scenes that they set themselves up in, it was almost as if, you know, in a relationship, they would play that role as being a pet to that other person. That's what I kind
of being a cat.
Because they were like looking out the window.
Didn't they say something like, I don't want to be a stray or something like
that? Yeah. I mean, I couldn't, you know, I was rocking so hard, yeah, I couldn't pay attention. I was
glad you picked them on that because I didn't know what to say.
I mean, it was times that they were like looking out the window and stuff, like they were almost portraying like a dog or, you know, waiting for that person to return. So, but yo.
Go. Okay. They went in, yo. I love the dance moves. I love the outfits too. I feel like he had the, not to get off track, I feel like he had the Fendi Monster too, the shirt.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think that's what it was.
Yeah,
My head was shaking too much to pay attention to half of this stuff, man.
Like, I mean, but yo, overall, though, for how the video went, I wasn't expecting that. And I honestly say, pretty much 90% of people, I feel like they wasn't expecting that either, bro.
Especially when, that's what I like when a title is like, what the heck is this gonna be about?
It's so simple,
like,
that you don't even know.
And also, this is one of those do-do-do-do-do type of things to where it's like, you hear the title or you hear the name of the song, you figure out how can you put this into a song and make it to where it sounds good.
I definitely give Blackpink though, do-do-do-do-do, like the top. Like that's one of the songs you just look at like, yo, how in the world, like up there as far as like, this would probably be like under it or a slot before whatever else might come under it. But I can definitely still give Blackpink like, yo, how they gonna make this? Like how?
But yo, overall, man, dope video from Text. Text definitely.
Yo, Text, come on, yo. Yo, I need more now. Ah.
Yo, they went off on the dance tip too, yo. I seen them like going ham, bro. Like,
and then they had the dog. I'm sorry, like I pay attention to a lot. I try to pay attention to a lot of stuff. Let me say it that way. But like to have the dog put his paw in. I mean, they might have trained him, but just to have to do it, I just want to know like how many times did that take? I think about stuff like that. Like,
I don't think it took that
long. Yeah, it probably did. You know, because the dog naturally does.
I feel like it was one of those type of dogs where they, you know how they have certain dogs.
Yeah,
that do
that's
certain
what I'm saying.
Things, but I just feel like he was one of those type of dogs. Like he's
like a puppy though. Puppies don't really know him much.
No, I'm saying, but like that's like watching, you know.
Like, did they have a...
Like, yeah, that's like watching Spud or Bud, whatever that movie's called. Yeah. Where they bring a dog in, but the dog... They bring different dogs to the same dog that knows how to do different stuff.
No, I'm saying, did they have, like, a puppy audition, and they had to, like, audition for that role to do that? Like, did they all have to see if they... Like,
or they could just naturally play him the dog in like, whatever film they got was what the film they got.
Yeah, who made the cut and what's life like after the cut, you know? Some of them might not be doing as well, you know? Some of them might get like, or the Dunkin' Donuts. Yeah.
I get the car.
Yes.
And they going left with the dog and cat.
That's where my mind goes.
Like. Overall, man. Yo. Dope video Text, man. Definitely up there. Y'all went up, man.
Three. That's still two.
definitely cool video, man. But we gonna go ahead and get on out of here as usual.
We out.
I don't want to be okay.
Yes, it's in me now.
Take care of the dog.
Meow. Once again, my name is Kobe.
It's your boy Dust.
It's your boy. It's your boy Kaden.
And that's Skull Pack. Yeah. Oh my God. My mama got that chair. My mom, I'm kind of big at that chair. She do have a chip and no, I wake up super fish, be sent to get me in. Netflix is such a known bag of the paddock, keep it in. None of them are just a man.
Circling the block, little buddy got murdered on the flat. Two times, you know how he rock. You know who he knocked on, you know who he shot. You know how he coming, come for nothing I got. Christian Dior, I'm Crippin' Bior. Might want more.